Messy starts with the morning commute in New York when a train derailment caused a hazmat spill. It happened Tuesday night at about 9:30 in Ripley. 18 cars of a Norfolk Southern train derailed. Three of the derailed cars were carrying hazardous liquids. At least two were leaking ethanol before being contained. No one was injured in that accident. Some 45 homes near the derailment have been evacuated, and roads in the area have been shut down.